Party poopers, Kevin, but you'll not be too bothered about that, if you
No, listen, it's... I feel sorry, obviously, for Peterhead, you know, getting within 30 seconds, clinching the title. But we've had one party on our doorstep, we're on, we're at our expense this year, when Annan clinched a playoff place, you know, so... And it was bittersweet, because they scored in the very last kick of the ball against us to make it 2-2. And, you know, it's nice to come up here, and I thought the boys, as much as Peterhead were the better team in terms of chances, 100%, I thought they really showed a bit of character to dig in. There was a few bodies limping around and, you know, sort of struggling through, but great character, great desire to keep on going, and they got their just rewards with a very well worked goal, actually, at the very end there. So, you know, I'm delighted for the lads, they deserve that, and, you know, all the very best to Peterhead getting into next week, and it's still in their hands, you know, and they can get out to Hampden, no better place in Scottish football to win a cup, you know, so my thoughts and good luck thoughts go to them.
Did you feel the goal was coming at the end, because you'd kind of struggled to test Greg Fleming too?
I felt Peterhead did a couple of chances to clinch it, and when they didn't take them, they got a wee bit anxious. It's just my opinion, whether that's the case or no, I don't know, but to me it just looked like they sat off us a wee bit that last 5-10 minutes, got a little bit more anxious, naturally, as you would, you know, and just let us maybe get further up the park, and you know, and 9 times out of 10 you might get away with that, but in the one day you're desperate to get away with, you don't, and that's the harsh reality and the great thing about football, you know, and we're on the end of a good one, but it's a sore one for the Peterhead lads.
McDonald's had a career of those goals, hasn't he? Good ball as well for Smith.
He has, aye. There's no striker in the league, you know, Rory aside, probably the two of them, you know, chance comes away, they'll put it in the net. You know, Peasles had a fantastic career, obviously in the twilight of it. But he's still very capable in those situations, and I think the composure was the thing there, you know, the technique, the composure to, you know, just steady himself and make sure it was good contact. So a very well worked goal, and deserved through Endeavour, if not the quality that we maybe lacked at some times today.